Hi there! Today we'll be looking at the H1 Handy Recorder from Zoom, the smallest model in their line of portable audio recorders. At around the size of a chocolate bar, the H1 will fit in most people's pockets and just about any gig bag. Looking at the back, we can see a quarter-inch screw mount, stereo microphone capsule fixed at 90 degrees, and three toggle switches. The Zoom H1 is powered by one standard AA battery. Along the left side of the H1, we can see a headphone and line-out jack, volume control, as well as micro SD card slot. Along with the H1, Zoom have included a 2GB micro SD card. And because most of us don't have micro SD card readers, Zoom have also been kind enough to throw in a standard SD card adapter. Along the right side of the H1, we find the USB connector, power switch, mic or line input, as well as other various controls. The front of the H1 features a backlit LCD screen, which displays recording levels, bitrate, battery life, and more. Here you can see as you adjust the MP3 recording bitrate, the available recording time simultaneously adjusts. The H1 can record MP3s at a quality as low as 48 kilobits per second and as high as 320 kilobits per second. By flicking the record format toggle switch on the back, you can choose between MP3 and WAVE quality. When recording WAVE files, you can choose anywhere from CD quality 16-bit 44 kHz up to studio quality of 24-bit 96 kHz. Here, you can see the size comparison between the Zoom H1 and its big brother, the Zoom H4n. Removing the XLR inputs and one of the batteries and a few other features, the H1 is significantly smaller. Zoom also have an accessory pack for the H1. This includes a tripod, case, windsock, USB cable, mains power adapter, and handle for using your regular microphone stands. Another useful feature you'll find on the base of the H1 is a playback speaker, just in case you forgot your headphones. This has been a quick look at the Zoom H1 Handy Recorder.